My name is Willie Falcone. I was almost a king in the cocaine industry from the mid-70s through the 80s and into the 90s. If you saw cocaine back in those days, there was 85% chance it was my cocaine. I helped build Miami skyline into what it is today. $20 billion got me 27 years in federal prison. I always lived by